proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good uns. Real good uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
Off go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez, killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. And I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses. Yep, follow me. I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising, but you all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, signs point to Mr. Alfredo Montez not caring one fart for who is on his trail. Men been coming up from... Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do. Coming up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the Bat Country. Bring bones if you got them. Or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. Patrol up ahead. Del Lobos. We take them here or we let them pass. I don't mind leaving.
Do that!
together. Let's pray they stay thinned out, and we can pick them off. If they group up, God help us all. Yes, they group ahead. They can go down at once, or one at a time when the others ain't looking.
Use praying, not today. Do I look like a goddamn animal?
Stick together now. They spread out all over the
God
hill.
Damn!
That suits us just fine. We might be fortunate if they knew we was coming. All the same to me. means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so we come on. You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay. I got a head to give to the marshal. Let's go! They got horses here they don't need! Mount up! Come on! Get these horses! To the marshal.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother. Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
See so good. Jiminy, I'd raise you in this house, they'd be some meat on them bones. You want some of Mama Watson's stew? No, I suppose you ain't got time for eating. Job's a prison wagon. Some of them Russell boys been caught. They need sprung, and sprung sooner rather than later. You'll find them on the road outside Strawberry. Get along now. We'll see what you made of. Quick as you can. Oh, dear.
Get is in transport. Keep clear.
Break me loose, won't you?
It's a breakout!
Thank you.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits, even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. At least I think he is. Or some of his boys are in there. So.
He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
Thank you kindly. Now, the others said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Oh, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Well, yes, ma'am. That would be mighty fine. Oh, hey. I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said his mistress really needs something and wanted me to remind you to meet him south of Armadillo. He said that would make sense to you. Anyway, you should get going.
Montez. He was just seen on the road in the country with some of his boys. We can get him. This is it, Montez. Justice will be mine.
Let's ride!
I bet you did. Guess we return the city of Van Horn to the bunch of degenerates to call it home. Don't matter that it weren't Montez. It was almost as bad as him, and deserving of what they got. When we're done, he won't have a friend left in three states. This is a job like any other, but I ain't gonna pretend to you that I don't enjoy aspects of it. Alfredo Montez is a right proper bastard. You met his men. Certainly met his brother. Well, he's a damn sight worse. Today, we're going to make sure he gets his due. First off, Montez survives this. We get a rope around his hands, we put him on the back of a horse. Second off, his people don't. Warren says we need one man on the gallows and tumbleweed. One will suffice. And thirdly, that's all there is to say. Hit them hard and make it ugly. I'm sure as hell want to leave a mark.
Tomas Davies, right? Yeah, I know him. I know all of you. You killed my brother. Just try and take my head, okay? I'll take the marshals out of the riot, both of yours. I'll burn your house down and fuck your mothers! Putas, all of you! You think you're so good! You think you're so righteous! It don't mean nothing!
Ain't justice sweet?
Alfredo Montez. It's been quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're gonna have your neck broken while these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard you
were. We shall see. $1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well, these folks here have something money can't buy. Honor, dignity, and a sense that not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price for a job well done.